What can you control in Home Assistant?
I can control lights, switches, fans, locks, and thermostats.
What's the temperature in garage?
The temperature in the garage is 15.8 degrees Celsius.
Turn on garage light.
Okay, I've turned on the garage light.
Hi, I'm Johnny from TechZen. In this video, I'm going to show you how to integrate Google AI in Home Assistant step by step, and to implement some fun features using Google AI within Home Assistant. If you are interested in the powerful AI to facilitate your Home Assistant for some interesting stuff, I will walk you through. Let's get started. Here is a summary of all the steps you need to make Google AI integration work and create a Google AI-powered automation in Home Assistant. Add Google Cloud integration. Add Google Generative AI integration. Test Google AI in Home Assistant. Create a Google AI-powered person detection security camera automation. Google Cloud integration is not required for Google AI to work, but highly recommended because Google Cloud integration can provide text-to-speech and speech-to-text functions, which would greatly help the voice assistant. Go to Settings, Devices and Services, Add Integration, search Google, select Google Cloud. Now Home Assistant asks you to upload Google Cloud Service Account JSON file. You can follow the link to open Google Cloud Console IAM and Admin's submenu, Service Account. If you don't have a Google Cloud project, it's time to create one. Once the project is created, select the project and click Create Service Account. Give it a meaningful name and click Done. After the service account is created, click it and select keys. Click Add Key, create new key, and choose JSON as a key type. The JSON file will be downloaded automatically to your computer. Make sure you also enable the speech-to-text API and text-to-speech API in Google Cloud. Check that Google Cloud is integrated with the Home Assistant. Now you have Google Cloud integrated with the Home Assistant. It's time for step 2. at Google Generative AI integration. Follow the link in Home Assistant and go to Google AI Studio. Create an API key for the project created just now in Google Cloud. Copy the API key and paste it in Home Assistant. Once completed, verify the integration created service and entity. And once you've integrated Google AI with Home Assistant, it's time for step 3. Test Google AI in Home Assistant. Go to Settings, Voice Assistants. Click Add Assistant. Give it a name. Choose Google Generative AI as the conversation agent. Choose Google Cloud for both speech-to-text and text-to-speech. Now, you are ready to test the Google AI-powered voice assistant in Home Assistant. What can you control in Home Assistant?
I can control lights, switches, fans, locks, and thermostats.
What's the temperature in garage?
The temperature in the garage is 15.8 degrees Celsius.
Turn on garage light.
Okay, I've turned on the garage light.
Last but not least, let's try creating an automation to let Google AI detect a person using a security camera and send notification to phones. The trigger condition is when the camera person count is greater than 0.5, less than 5. First, let the camera take a snapshot and save it to a file. Second, let Google AI generate content based on a prompt and the snapshot. Last, make an action to send notification with the response generated by Google AI and the image to the phone. You can see when a person is detected, Google AI will analyze the image and describe exactly as required by the prompt specified in the automation. There you have it. In just a few steps, you can add Google AI in Home Assistant and start to enhance your user experience. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.